Hello guys, and welcome to a brand new episode of Ghost Recon Wildlands, part number 11. We've got to locate them with boats, and I'm guessing probably blow it up. That's pretty much the theme of this game. Blow shit up. So that's what I'm guessing. We're going to find out very, very soon. This mission's called Boat Ride. Ironically, so perhaps we do have to ride it, actually. Yeah, that would make sense. Perhaps steal it. Right, locate and do some recon.
Drone is airborne.
So a bit of a nosy round. Anyone around here? What the hell was that?
I got eyes and a mounted weapon.
It went past the birds. Scared the shit out of me. Burr! Burr! Hello? I knew someone's in there. But if I can take that turret out. I don't like turrets. Turrets are pure and utter evil. I don't like them at all. There's someone around here as well. There's one. Nice spot. So that's three. Is that the armored? Oh, there's the armored boat. Is that the boat? I think it is. Pretty sure it's the armored boat. I think about that guy.
Lost the target.
Well, move then. Get eyes into position, please.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Oh, another mounted weapon. This is well guarded. This is a worry. Right, I think we're good. All right. So if I take out these three first, they're on like a sort of separate island, so it should be okay. Boom.
Fire on these
shitheads. Oh, so bodies just collapse. Well done, lads. Let's move up. Nice shooting. Very nice. I can go this wall. We can advance to the armored boat. I found it, haven't I? That was the armored boat, wasn't it? We now tag it. Is that it? That is it, surely. No? I was expecting something a bit bigger, I guess, but... Oh, that is it. Some reason I can't sync up. It just wants to keep scanning. Great. Great stuff. Well done, guys. Well, anyway, I'll sync up. Fire my sniper. Which I can do anyway, but it's just nice to have the aerial view. So, two guys synced up. They're on the platform, so that's what I'm worried about right now.
Point him out.
There, on the bridge.
Oh, yeah, nice spot. Taking this guy out. Ooh, quite a sniper out.
We're good.
I could have gone very wrong. So far, though, they haven't seen us. It's going well. Oh, fuck, he moved. No! The tit literally moved as I put my gun up. Fuck me. What the hell? Bitch! Oh, we're fine. Oh, that's annoying.
Clear.
Right, anything else around here we can collect? There is a skill point. Ooh.
The lieutenant's on the run. We searching this location for intel.
I'm sort of tempted, actually. Probably shouldn't. Should just get the boat and run.
But...
What? How they hunt it? Oh shit, we just get out there, actually. Just go. Alright, we're going again. Okay, fine. I'm out of here. Cancel. Go!
Let's get out of here.
Where are we dropping off?
Screw the skill point.
Some kind of old caiman hunter shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
Oh, he's a dodgy geezer, one, isn't he? So we go around, I guess, the long route. That's fine, I'll forget that in one piece. Look at those miniguns, though. We are ready for combat, baby.
Ready?
We'll do the
assault. Fire.
Oh man, they're gunning them down.
Opening fire.
Dun.
They're on alert.
Oh shit, no, break. Jesus Christ, this is actually us steering a boat. Woof. Not like that. What about that weird little bridgey thing? Guys, gun them down. Eat my bullets, bitch.
Got
this thing is so hard to steer. I know it's a boat still. Alright, don't judge me, I'm just saying. This thing is wrecking though. We have kills again. Is this the right way? I think it is. Yeah, go this way, this way's fine. Gun him down! Keep shooting.
Firing.
Oh, enemy killed. Is it this way? Straight on? Hope so. Oh, I think so, yeah. Man, this boat is awesome. I want to keep it. I want to keep it, definitely. We're getting shot from behind. Bastards. Delivery point is right here. Come on, gotta be careful, I don't blow it up. Should I park it up? Yeah, I'll park it up. Miniguns at the front, too many guns on the sides.
After the agency's techs examine that prize, they ought to have a good feel for the rest of El Cerebro's designs.
Mate, there's hostiles everywhere, okay? Just the area we're living in right now. I'm trying to find a way to get up onto this, onto road level. This way, can we go this way? Yeah, this way works. Epic climbing skills. Been tested out.
Fucking animals.
What? Dude, what? Did you say like fucking animals? What's he talking about? Why do you say that for? Slightly concerned of what you just meant there. Okay. Two guys there. Can you sync up?
Mugging a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
You guys synced up? Nice. And fire.
Hostile
down. I was very careful, okay? Don't judge me. Alright.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. Near that stack of tires. Shit.
They're seeing a dead body. Is that a guy over there? This is freaked out. Oh no! I've seen a dead body! Was there a helicopter above? Oh shit. A little head just poked out. Intel is in here, guys. We've located the intel. We're going to collect it ASAP. 1, 2, 3. Password. Random numbers.
Has a workshop. It's in a warehouse on a cartel base not far from here.
Think he's building drug steps there? Without any water around? There's got to be something more.
I guess we'll just have to go and find out.
Ooh, secret laboratory. Full of secret info. So there's a little bit of intel in here as well. What's the clutch one here? This is the reality of today. What is it? A blog? What is this modern world? I think I found the way in. I have arrived. So, I wonder where the hell that jammer is. I don't know. We're life incredibly hard though. Oh. Can I take him out? Bitch is dead. There's probably one more in this building. And a brand new weapon there as well. Down.
Damn minigun.
I don't see him.
By the helipad.
A minigun? Oh, screw that. I don't like miniguns. Well, I like using miniguns, but...
Yo,
going against them is difficult. I'm going to get it. I've seen it already. Give me a second. There's an armored dude there as well. Man, this place is a little bit insane. It's so well guarded. I mean, it's a secret project, so what the hell do I expect, but still. I guess we just go one building at a time, maybe, and just sort of hope. Let's hope it goes okay. I'm going to pick up some ammo. I think I might have actually moved. I think it's actually probably moved, yeah. Ooh, some supplies. Communications. I guess we probably have a few skill points to spend. I don't know, he looks like much recently.
We need to
six points available, yeah, that's quite a few. There's some intel as well. Investigate. Want to find some bonus medals, please.
Cartel's awarding accommodation to some thug. This knows the location of the metal.
Oh, there's the jammer. I found the jammer. Right, let's take it out. That made my life a lot easier. Just there. Very, very careful. Also, there's some prisoners there as well.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Oh, mate, you've been spotted.
He makes five.
Got so many. So many around here. Jump off. This jammer's got to be sorted out, like, right now. That's why there is someone around here I haven't spotted. I don't like that sort of situation.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Where is he? He's around here somewhere. I'll put it inside there, actually. Okay, I think I worked it out. Let's turn this off. Thank God for that. Woo! Yeah, he's definitely inside here. The comm center. There he is. His dick is dead. There's a couple moving towards us on the main, like, path. Just want to see if we can, take him out or not. You are free to go, my friend. Enjoy life to its fullest. Right, we can now do a bit of recon. Yay! Finally. Take you out, take you out, take you out.
Just say the word.
Few rounds here. Oh, the rebels are fighting. Jesus! Take him out, take him out.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Can we, like, calm down now, please? I think the rebels are going to do that. Oops. I guess so much for stealth. I didn't really think of that. I guess they sort of picked up a weapon and sort of freaked out. Oops. He's dead. Being hunted right now. Shit. Oh, man. There's a guy right behind us.
Oh, man. Tango down.
Armor just got wrecked. Screw you, armor. You know, definitely not bulletproof. If you shoot the same spot enough times, it will break the armor. I'll say that right now. Night vision.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Panic. Absolutely panic. Take the food. There's two guys coming towards me. Stop it. Another guy behind me. Oh, what?
You're dead. Take cover.
Jesus Christ, man. They got a fucking cowboy helm. Yeah, unfortunately this is not going quite to plan. As soon as those rebels popped out. Yeah. Last time I did that. Jesus. Always something goes wrong, doesn't it? What? That man just took it. Like, sniper hit. Don't care. Oh, he's dead, the prick. This guy there as well. Seen that well. Oh. Man, I love this sniper. I'd be lost without it. I'd so be lost.
Sniper.
Where's the sniper? Where's the sniper?
Another...
Nice hit. Nice hit. I thought he's got that minigun. Sync up. Yeah, I need someone to take that out, please. Right now.
Roger. Target acquired.
Minigun's been taken care of.
Sniper, get the fuck down!
Get the fuck down! I have someone like very, very close, but I don't know where they are. This is like down below or something. Yeah, I think it might be like a little secret bunker underneath. Maybe. Yeah, I think there is, but. What is going on around here? We've currently been hunted. I have no idea where we are. Good.
Hold on,
well, like
there's a weapons case here. Nice.
Ooh. Large mag. That's what it is, nice. That's what we asked. I like that a lot. Actually, I will quit that straight away. Go to loadout. Assault rifle, edit. Should have a brand new mag. No, that's not what we want. Oh, I thought we got on a mag. I guess not. There's another. Oh, it's anti air. Can I get rid of that? I can see for it.
I got the C4 primed.
C4 has been primed and ready. Oh, it's a bunker. It's definitely a bunker. Definitely a bunker. Right, some more C4 on this, baby. Oh, we found it.
Let's blow it up.
What if I can just throw a grenade in there? There's tactics. Let's see if this works.
Frag out.
It works. fish do works. Got
a name for Ricky Tick. See if we can't grab something that tells us what El Cerebro was working on.
It's not clever yet. C4. Oh, they must be so puzzled. Oh, where next? Is it inside that bunker thing we just saw? Yeah, I think it is. Does anyone know what that was? Was that a submarine or a torpedo? I think it was a submarine. It was quite big, quite sizable. Some extreme tech though. Right, let's load up, guys. We're heading in. This will be extreme. I can guarantee that. It feels like almost like a last mission for this province. That's how insane this mission has been so far. Shit, what? I did not see that guy at all. Fuck. Damn it. That was not quite what we planned.
Get to cover.
I don't need cover. I can just lay on the floor. It's fine. I'm sneaky. Oh, don't like explosions. There's a guy above. Can you sync up, please, guys? That guy's got a bloody minigun. Sync up, sync up, sync up.
Roger that. Target marked.
You marks. Okay, take me out. Nice, well done. They are coming down fast. I'm just going to head in here. Screw it. Get the info and leave. Hack. Oh, there's a helicopter. Yeah, perfect. Let's get a helicopter and just leave. Just go. I got the info. What do we care about? Shit!
Good work in Caimanas.
Fuck
Taking
you!
Taking out the cartel subs has cut shipments to Florida by more than a third.
And the gear we intercepted and that intel we found on El Cerebro's prototype?
First impressions are that El Cerebro was in the process of building a sub with serious legs. We're talking about a boat that could reach as far as Europe and do so completely undetected.
Damn, that ain't good.
You ready for the good news? We've got an ID on El Cerebro. The intel you brought in helped us connect the dots. I'll send you everything I've got in a minute.
Outstanding. We got a location on our mad scientist?
Negative. His OPSEC is damn good. Multiple safe houses. Never stops at the same place twice in a row, the whole nine. But he's got an assistant that does most of the grunt work. He spends enough time on his phone that we've been able to triangulate his location.
So we follow the assistant and see if he leads us to El Cerebro.
You got it. Stand by for the data.
We've got the intel we need on El Cerebro's research. We took out his prototype. The project's foobarred for sure.
Oops. Just ran straight into that antenna. Whoopsies. We have a new mission. So a research assistant without being detected. Oh. That's my middle name. Silent and not being detected. So I reach his assistant without being detected, and then I guess follow him?
Got some hostile activity.
Which I guess would work, but it's going to be quite tricky. I don't know. How's that going to work?
I got two Sicarios. The field.
Good spot. I'll send up my little recon drone. That sniper's going to get seriously destroyed. I hate snipers.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Oh. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Tail him to El Cerebro.
Let's keep moving. Is he about to jump into a car? That's a car. What? Into a car?
Shit, we're made. The assistant's making a break for it.
Crap. Don't see us. That's a tractor. Damn it. That's not what I want right now. How are we going to chase this guy down? Need a fucking car. Oh, there's a car there. On the road. Stop. Please, car, stop. Car, stop, please. That's possibly the worst car ever. Any car. Stop. I need that car right now. Get out.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car.
I need it really badly.
Buckle up, people.
Go. Target is too far away. I know. I'm trying my best. Where's he going? Is this way? This way. It's so bloody dark. It's pitch black. Get some road lights for Christ's sake. Oh shit. Ooh. So can I have to stay like quite far back? As long as we stay far enough away. See exactly where he's gonna go. This is working, it actually works out. I'm surprised. I located him quite quickly and he moved instantly. I like the fact you can stay quite far back as well. because the amount of times the game's just that really, really close, it just, you don't blend in at all. And it's not subtle. Where's he going now? Where are you taking me? You could be taking me anywhere.
This is the place. Oh. If El Cerebro is in there, snatch and grab. We want him alive, got it?
But we might find a location.
Shit, we got company.
We always have fucking company. Always.
The drone is up.
Oh, it's jammed.
The signal's
really
bad. They're jamming the drone.
That does suck. Okay.
Hey, we got a narco by the turret.
There's definitely... Is there a bunch of rebels just over there? I might just open the rebels up and just unleash hell. I might do right now. Tempting. Very tempting. There's a lot of like watchtowers and stuff around. That's what's worrying me. I hate watchtowers. With snipers and miniguns and turrets. It's not my jam at all. Shit.
That's a kill.
Woo!
We're good.
I'm very wrong. There's a whole massive green there, look. There's a radio thing over there, look. I don't like that. They suck. Take that out. So apparently he's inside this, in this region, but I don't know where he'd be. Oh, it's massive. Maybe, I don't know. No idea at all. It's absurd. All right, let's just look around, I guess. Hope for the best, and also try and get rid of this bloody jammer. I was trying to find someone, but it's really hard without the drone. Also, my eyes are just really bad, but it's tricky. Very, very tricky indeed. Behind this foliage. Afraid they don't see me. Oh, there's two guys there.
Enemy marked.
That guy's doing like press ups. Great. We sync those two up.
Target acquired.
We can take them both out. You get two shots, guys? It's all by himself, so it should be alright.
Eyes on the target.
Right, do it.
Opening fire, Stan.
Nice.
Come on,
guys.
That's
very close. Oh, there's a guy coming up towards me. Could get a bit awkward. Idiot. Be quiet! Just slammed him into the floor. Twat! There's one guy, I guess, on that pier by himself or something. On like a dock. There he is. I can see him.
I got a third footage.
Dead!
That's a kill.
That is a confirmed kill. Right, so far so good.
Alright, we're all clear.
Well done. I should keep searching. I just get rid of that bloody jammer, don't I? He's pretty such this building. He's not going to be in here though, is he? Surely. It's too quiet. It's far too quiet. No, he's not in here. Just as I imagined. A quick little scout this area. Have I just seen one? There's one that... spotted. Right, there's definitely at least one more on this particular pier, but I can't see him. For the life of me, I can't see him. Where the hell is he? Oh, he's there, look.
Enemy spotted.
That's two. Waiting for a sing shot on two.
Got the target.
Well done. Done.
He's history.
Gone. Some medical supplies as well. Where the hell is this guy? Could be around here somewhere. I'm glad we've not been detected yet, because that would have made a bit of a nightmare. There's a lot of like, sirens and alarms and stuff around here as well. So we'd have reinforcements coming down on us. It would not be pretty. Where the hell are these guys?
We got a Sicario. Near the turret.
Near the turret, okay. That's quite a long way away. Get that guy up. This is going to go badly wrong, isn't it? Oh, there's two guys here, shit. Oh no. Get out the door. Oh, do they coming down? Oh crap. This guy, oh god, they didn't like that. Did not like that at all. Shit, that guy's there as well. I need to help. Hostile
down.
We've been hunted. Fantastic. Fantastic. They're panicking. They're freaking out. They've seen their friend die. What? The dodger of all bullets. No! No, 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 no. Because I can't get my bloody jammer. The jammer at the fucking joint. Bastards. You fucking bastards. They're bringing in helicopters already. You bloody little shits. Oh. Oh, no. Wasted a whole clip there. What a waste. Yeah, we are fully engaged right now. How many guys are around this fucking area? How the fuck are you still alive? Gone. There's a guy. Is there a guy over there? There he is. Oh, man, you got to be kidding me. Dead. Motherfucker's dead. Perhaps these pylons lead somewhere. Ooh, actually. This might be a good lead. Ooh! This looks like potential. Is that a button? I'll get inside, though. Aha! Oh, yes. I like the look of this. I do. Fuck my bloody shitty little snipers. I've got a sniper marked. I'm ready to be taken out. Nice and cleanly.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. Close to the container.
How the hell to get in this place? Got a way to get in, surely. Ooh, what the hell is this? I think I found my way in. Definitely. The jammer's still here, though, so I don't know. Tricky. Sniper's got taken care of, though. Sniper is dead. He's got to be in here, surely. Got to be in here. Guarantee it. Guy there. Should I take him out?
Another tango.
Dead.
That's a kill.
Oh, he's dead. We found him. And there's a jammer as well. Okay, how should we handle this? Should I go for the jam or should I just go straight in there? Take him out. Nice spot. I need you guys to regroup.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Gonna need some serious backup right now. Is that guy up there? I'm gonna sink on him. We found a target. We're going in. Going in. Come on, guys. Kick some serious butt right now. Is that a grenade? Whoa. What's on the next? Oh, shit. That's gonna blow up, surely. Whoa. Oh! How'd you come from? I swear they just randomly appear sometimes. Jesus. Jammer. Bloody jammer. Can I get to those stairs? What? How do I get to those stairs? You wait. You bloody wait, mate.
Any ideas, boss?
Hostile down.
Hostile is definitely down. Uh-oh. Someone behind me.
The house. Get the fuck down.
Grab him. Got him. Got the target. Extract him. Oh, fuck. Right, okay, let's go. Go. Can I go this way?
We done? Shit, kind of got all excited there.
We need to go. Let's head out. Extract him. He's mine. That's random. What are you wearing, by the way? Like it is a helicopter sitting right here for me. Nice. Hurry us up. Go. Extraction by the helicopter. Okay, pull him in. Get in. Don't move. Drive. Bye, suckers. Okay, fine. Go. I should pop in and hopefully help us out a little bit. We have miniguns. We have side cutters. Yes! Kick butt! Destroy that one! Please! I love how a prisoner's like, covering his ears. The pain! Yeah, that didn't quite go to plan. That didn't quite go to plan at all. Oh, pelted with bullets. Come on, guys, you've got bloody miniguns, for Christ's sake. Do something with them. Let's find out the missions. As we crash this helicopter, the mission is done. We're escaping. They're losing sight of us. They can't keep up. This helicopter's too quick. My piloting skills are too good. They can't handle it.
Lydia will come looking for me, you know? You know? She always keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back. Don't you worry. I could fire myself out of the hatch.
I prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanolamine in Bolivia, right? It's just that...
I'm just seeing me now.
Fire, fire, fire.
Pricks. Right, let's land it. So here got some packages over there actually. Let's get a circle ring for me. Let's land it. Land. Do not crash, please. Boom. Where's my fucking prisoner? There he is. Kill him off. Can I grab him? There we go. Grab him. I have such random tattoos, mate. I'm sorry. They're atrocious. If you move, I'll shoot you in the face.
We're at the rally point. I'll take him from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
Banter. Let's get him done. Interrogation time. Extraction.
Ma'am, Nitty will be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will, once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamut in your father's testicle, and they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. Than your high and your hypocritical war on rocks. Are you taking me to Nithia, or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison, where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape, cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro.
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Then who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro's top submersible designer. The sacrificial lamb, basically.
Damn, that's some next level.
Nidia Flores was in trouble, and she knew it. It wasn't just the drugs that were being attacked. It was the money, la bronca. Money that was supposed to have gone to our investors in Mexico, and never made it.
What are you gonna do?
No excuses, no rationalizations, no nothing. Nidia knew she had to find the solution, before the solution found her.
Supervillain shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel submarine fleet out of business. Could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
The trail's cold for now. Bowman will keep her ear to the ground in case he resurfaces, but we're moving on.
Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like on this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.